Hey everyone, good morning, good evening, whatever time it is where you are. I'm really surprised at all the feedback that I've gotten from the couple of videos that I posted. Initially, I just wanted to share some of my experiences with my family and friends. Today, I wanted to share a little bit more about how we get the packages. A little while ago, we ordered some bird seed, and Chingy goes to work, and I'll be at home studying. She'll send me a message on WeChat, and the message contains information about where the package is. Kind of looks like this. So it's mostly in Mandarin. I usually go down to that area, try to speak as much Mandarin as I can to practice, and pick up the package. I'll skip down to the place and we'll check it out.
So I went to the wrong place at first. I went over here. These are like the shipping containers with a little tent over them in case it rains. And this guy was like, nope, it's over there. So I went over there. This is like the big place with more packages. And they tried to tell me it's not over there either. And luckily, one of my neighbors, which I have like thousands of them, spoke English. And she said, oh, they're in the mailboxes. So the mailboxes are a lot closer to my apartment. So now we'll go over there and I'll pick it up and I get to show you how to access the mailboxes. Okay, so just about every day here in China, something happens that I'm like, wow, that's interesting. That's really different. So I'm going to pick up the bird seed and Xingyi sends me a message. She's like, they're giving out baby chickens. And I'm like, what? She's like, yeah, little baby chickens. So here, I had her put a little clip together. She'll tell you all about it.
So apparently there is a promotion going on at the grocery store I'm at work, and they are doing buying a dozen of eggs and you get little chickens. Yep, you get chickens. If you buy a dozen of eggs, guess how that's how Chinese people do promotions now. It seems to be working very well. It's very popular with kids, so it works.
These are the mailboxes, and that is the mail carrier. And she got a bag full of packages. Mine might be in there. Mine already might be in one of these things. Oh, that guy's doing it. See, you just hit the number, and then your deal pops open. There he is. You go get your package. All right, here we are. Let's see, so you go up to this guy, hit this button, number T, L, R, E, R, mail. Package pops open. Here's my package. All right, close it up and we're done.
Okay, so we're back at the apartment. We get the package. Might as well open it up to show you what's inside. It's not uncommon to see like little dents, nicks, but so it's a flyer, birdseed. So that's how we get our packages most times. Hope you like it.
Thanks for watching. Since I'm going to be posting a few videos, I might as well do the whole generic like and subscribe thing. It's either down here, I don't know where it is. Just hit the like and subscribe thing so when I post a new one, I don't have to spam everybody the link. And I hope you have a wonderful day.